rest part we have to see today. Okay, now we are discuss about the Surajbari bridge. It is the entrance of the Kutch, right? Okay, now we see if the Surajbari bridge is not there between the Gandhidham to Kutch, right, and Gandhidham to Ahmedabad, then what is the train moving via Palanpur? Okay, now he said that when this bridge was not there, the trains of the Ahmedabad used to go via Palanpur. When the entrance is not there, bridge is not there, then train move to the Ahmedabad to via Palanpur. Okay, now that used the too much time. Okay, now time consuming is too much. Now immediately I asked my father, then the Riya asked the father, we had seen two separate railway tracks, right? And before that was the way to the Palanpur, right? The two tracks are there, one track is going to the Palanpur. Father said yes, from that route only train was going, right? On that track only the train was going. It was 11 at night, 11 o'clock is there. So father told us to sleep. Mother spread out the bed sheet on the seat. Mother spread the bed sheet on the seat. All passengers were also going to sleep. All are sleeping. There was toilet facility in the train. Toilet facility, you know children, you have to travel in the train, right? Toilet facility is there in the train. I want to toilet my mother and then I sleep. And mother and Riya both go to the toilet and then after they sit. Okay, I'll sleep, sorry. I tried to sleep, but I was not able to sleep due to the train's noise. So much noise is there of the train, though. So Riya cannot able to sleep. There was another family near our seat. Another family is also sitting. The girl in the family seemed to be my age. The girl of that family is of the Riya's age. She was also not feeling sleepy. She was also awake. We both talked. The name is the Fiona. What is the name of that girl? Is the Fiona. She had some story books and the Fiona has the story books and the Riya has to borrow the story books for the reading. Okay, and then after Riya slept. Suddenly I woke up, I saw the light was coming from the window and the Riya suddenly woke up and the light was showing from the window. I sat and peeped out of the window and Riya peeped out of the window. It seemed a big city it has and it is the big city. The train was passing. The city was looking very beautiful all around because of the lighting. And when the train passing, the city is looking very beautiful. It has never seen such kind of beautiful scene in Gandhidham. Riya don't see the beautiful scene of the Gandhidham. The train was passing under the bridge or some ever from railway crossing. We all around the tall building and the atmosphere was quiet. And the train was passing and all around the building is there and the atmosphere is so quiet. I took my mother's mobile to take photos and the Riya took the photos and video of that beautiful scene, which was enjoyed watching later because of the to see the Jia. Okay. Now our train reached at one big station and father was awoke. He told at Ahmedabad came and big city came and it is came to the Ahmedabad. The atmosphere filled by the noisy of the different havoc. What is the meaning of the havoker? Havoker is the vendors. Okay. Now some of the words were the chai garam chai and the sound is coming from the platform. It is the chai garam chai. It is the vendor of the tea. Okay. Garma garam bhajia. Bhajia is also there. And puri shak, cold water bottle, bananas, vada pav, chiku, apple. Father said so many vendors came at the Ahmedabad platform and they are sold so many things. The train will be at the station for 20 to 25 minutes and the train will hold up to 20 to 25 minutes. Father got down from the train and filled water bottle. Father filled the water bottle. I also went with him and Riya also went to the father. The platform was crowded. Passengers were buying from the hawker. Some passengers buying from the hawker. There were many other trains at the platform. So many trains are there because Ahmedabad is also junction, right? There were people with red uniform carrying loads and running all around. All the people wearing the red uniform and wandering here and there. It is the coolies, right? Okay. And the important announcement is going on in the mic. Some passenger is waiting for the train and we enjoy the scene. We took Banana and Chiku from the hawker and got into the train. Riya and father took the Chikus and bananas, right? By the time the train started, we had banana and the Chiku and I went to the toilet. Now I was not feeling sleepy. Now Riya ate the banana and Chiku and they went to the Simon for the toilet and they don't want to the sleep now, okay? It is not sleepy. It was having board of the snack and ladder game and Riya has the snack and ladder games also. Himax, Fiona played the snack and ladder. All the sitting together and played the snack and ladder. In the meantime, the train arrived at the Nadiyad. Where the train arrived? It is the Nadiyad. When Fiona had get down and the Fiona has the get down from the train. Fiona said bye to us, then I, Himax went to sleep and the Fiona get out from the train and Himax and the Riya said the bye bye. Okay, now it is the journey of the Riyas. Okay students, have you understand? Okay, you sit in the train also and you have to do the experience. Okay, now we see the who am I. I am the main junction of the Kutch district. Which is the main junction of the Kutch district? It is the Bhuj. Okay. Now, I check passenger's ticket. Who check the passenger tickets? It is the ticket checker. Okay. Now, I am bridge known as the entrance of the Kutch. Which is the entrance of the Kutch? It is the Surajbari Bridge. Surajbari Bridge. I make shawl from the sea. Who makes the shawl from the sea? It is the shawl maker. Or you can write the agariya. Okay? Shawl maker. Okay. I am known as the heap of the salt. Which is known as the heap of the salt? It is the agar. You can say agar, the heap of the salt. Okay, I am the junction located between the Gandhidham and the Ahmedabad. It is the junction between the Gandhidham and the Ahmedabad is the Sankhiyali. Right? In our textbook, it is written the Sankhiyali. It is also right. 7 number, I am largest city of the Gujarat. Largest city of the Gujarat is the Ahmedabad. Okay students, have you understand? Now we see the match the following. Okay, Riya, Bhuj, salt pan and Surajbari, salt maker, entrance of the Kutch, Riya's friend, junction of the Kutch district. Now Riya is the Jia's friend. Okay, Bhuj is the junction of the Kutch district, salt pan, it is the made by the salt panner and the Surajbari is the entrance of the Kutch. Okay students, have you understand? Now we see the tick right or wrong from the workbook, page number 41. Now open everyone workbook. First number, Riya was going to Surat by train. No, Riya was going to the walking, right? Jia fell sick just 2 days before the journey. Yes, Jia fell sick. It is the right. Jia told Riya to write all the details about the journey. Yes, Jia told write the diary. Okay. 4 number, it was no moon day on the day of the Riya's journey. No, it is the full moon day. It is the wrong. 5 number, the name of the train in which Riya traveled was the Saurashtra Express. No, the name of the Riya's train is the Kutch Express. Right? It is the wrong. 6 number, when the train arrived at the Gandhidham station, people started boarding the train unhurriedly, quietly. No, is the wrong. It is pushing all over there, right? Now 7 number, 2 railways line to go in the separate direction from the Sankhiyali. Yes, it is the Sankhiyali, the junction. So junction, in the junctions 2 railway track are the separated, right? Students, you know what is the junction? Okay, now I send you the another PDF, whichever you eat when you sit in the train. Okay, train में बैठते हो तो आप क्या क्या खाते हो उसका हम PDF भेजेंगे. फिर आपको जिसमें आप ट्रैवल कर सकते हो ऐसे व्हीकल्स के नेम भी आपको पेस्ट करने हैं. आप बैठ के कौन सी गेम खेल सकते हो वो भी PDF में आपको भेजूंगी. और एक एक्सरसाइज करनी है वो घर से. पहले छोटे तब थे तब ट्रेन ट्रेन खेलते थे ना, तो आपको मैच बॉक्स लेना है और मैच बॉक्स को वो अंदर ज्वाइन करके ट्रेन बनानी है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू अंडरस्टैंड. बाय बाय.